All right, easy enough. Well, I mean, it's always good to have the speed and whatnot anyway, because we need the avoid, and we need to be able to double things for the rest of the game, so... I mean, just because we got past Gauntlet doesn't mean we can stop getting stats. So it may be coming in a little late, but I mean, I'll take it. Good levels like that. Okay, yeah, I should pay attention to the benchmarks here. Alright, so we want 42 attack, which we can get with a magic token.
What can I fix you with?
I guess we're too broke to replace the... well... we'll sell the stones. Try not to overuse it here, but I don't think 90s is going to be good enough. We're going to be fighting on the front lines a little more here. Rather than just letting everyone run up the mountains to their death. So I should have a magic token as well. Rescue. There's a benchmark fit here too. That's why I always forget. Okay, he just needs base strength. So, okay, never mind. So, gaining speed is what he needs to do first. Which, I mean, if I didn't have him at 12 speed, I could get a speed tonic. So, every single enemy pick they have, so. Yes, Cantor. So I guess we're gonna blow through the rest of this Forged Wind. Thank you. Wow, there's no counter over there. That's weird. That left side is usually crammed full of counter. So I do have to be careful about how much damage I take, since these guys seem to be packing a lot of Hawkeye. This right, we might not even need the Seraph room. Thank you. There's our free elixir. About that, but yes, Erica has gained a significant amount of power. Okay, so chapter 9, we want to hit 42. Did gain quite a bit of magic, so I think we should be. Oh, yes, we only gained 1? Something doesn't sound right about that. Hmm. Or I guess, yeah, I guess we gained a whole bunch in Paralogue 2. Less than Paralogue 3. Because we only went up one level. Well, it's 1 or 2. Either way, whatever. Grab the other flux and the magic tonic. Now let's see if we're up. This is gonna want magic tonic. And let's buy the bronze gear all I can. Trying to get things to sell. For now, anyway. That's some stuck in my iron sword. There we go. One day to leave him behind. Libra's gonna be hurting quite a bit. Crown's just not gonna get any experience here because we need to one-shot everything to deal with the counter. I guess the off chance he gets an attack in, might as well kill Edge. See if we can maximize that experience. Okay, so 13 magic, 17 would be 8 range. Don't think we're gonna be able to get there in time with Chrome. So we'll probably just have to hop on Cordelia. This clump, there is no use in trying to separate them out here. Mm-hmm. Alright, good night, Haraya. Thanks for watching. Have a good sleep. What do you mean 3 hours, chapter 9? This may be a problem. I mean, I guess it's a little bit slow, if I recall correctly, but... should be fine, really. Kissel the Blessed Bow, I forgot entirely about it. Take that away from the front. Duh, you'll need the concoction, but you never know. Thank you. Well, this game is risk, but should probably be okay. So I don't think the two units I have can actually burn this guy down through with this. Has only taken about half damage. She provides her own anathema. Scroll. Game is slightly overkill here. Oh wow, hey. Thanks for the raid and the host, Stray9. Sorry if I'm a little distracted here. Thank you.
option.
Good thing I got most of the magic types needed out of the way. I guess I'll need to hold one in reserve just in case that Risen doesn't move. Because I'll need it for Siri. Okay. Five technically if I want to be safe. Okay, need a magic toy, even with a fully forged thunder. It's just gonna be barely well. I could forge the elf thing early. But I don't want to blow through too much of that. Because I need it for 11. But going to 5 on that thing is going to be super expensive. I guess I just picked up the large bullion.
Carry only the finest.
That's wrong ship.
What can I fix you with?
I hope we gain a little more magic. Or, I guess that Risen will have to move at some point, but since you just spawned. My favorite thing about doing this stream, pretty much any point where I overcome the odds. I guess that makes early in the run kind of the more exciting stuff, and then towards the end of the run when things get a little crazy in terms of hack forges and enemy stats. Thank you. Feels weird for that front part to not be full of candy. Oops. Oh well. I meant to use the regular one and grab the other one instead. Not a big deal. There we go. Alright, gain a bit of magic. I guess we're gonna let the worm swear guy go. I need to heal. One turn for stuff spawns here again. Lots of gross combinations here. I think it happens a little more often than occasionally. Yes, occasionally you get, or a little more than occasionally you get to watch me choke. Figures a final Women Rider in me. Can't I just bust so I can't farm him for, well, I mean, I guess I could have solo farmed him for Lance experience, but eh. Okay. Really, I don't like that guy enough. Separate them all. I'm not sure if I'm gonna... No, this guy's not gonna be letting me know. Strength by one. We don't even have any green stats. That was just a really bad level. So, be right back. Both are suddenly super clogged, and I don't want to sound like I'm inside a refrigerator the whole time, so I'll be back. The RNG strikes again. Yes, the life RNG strikes. Strikes at my nose. Okay, what are we shopping for? Javelins.
carry only the finest.
First, civilian, beast stone, plus four. Even down on this ship rug, we get enough for now. Okay. I think this is gonna be pretty short, the bench ride. Well, we're gonna get that spirit dust. So, magic tonic. We're gonna be $53. What we want is $54, although I guess as long as we're clear of the woods, which means we can't use the aggressive strat. At least not the early aggression. In the middle, we should be able to aggressively camp the one that spawns the fighter, because there's no woods near it. Let's go ahead and let's get started. Yeah, we're starting to run low on tonic, so I wish I'd impulse bought a few more. We should also promote Cordelia. Went through all that trouble to level her up. We should actually promote her. Let's try and just stands with Anna. She's not gonna need a full heal staff. Cordelia probably won't either at this point, but we want more uses on Cordelia. Okay, I think we're covered. Oops, forgot to give it over. Do it now. Thank you. it's not supposed to be paired like that. Has not exactly a choked input, but almost. We'll just chain transfer, I guess. Like those characters are doing anything with their turns in this first phase anyway. There we go. Yeah, we're definitely not going to be able to get aggressive about this. Enough to require an elixir, but concoction this. Yeah, because we're outside of... Yeah, we won't be near woods, so we can do that. We have to use a spear test so that we can actually one-shot the fighters. Thank you. Magic's finally really taking off. We shouldn't really have any problem dealing with him if we have to, just because all the characters here are fairly capable, capable of competence. Okay, we can get away with a lesser tome on this one because this guy doesn't have HP plus 5. Thank you. Oh, he brought okay, I went up twice. The young girl's looking for a real fight this time.
Stay focused.
To help it. No crit, but Chrome gets to finish. And see. What, really? It despawned the Anna, but that archer is still on the magic tonic for it.
What can I fix you with?
However, it did open up a long fort, so we can buy that crap ton of defense tonics I normally do. So we'll just have to leave the magic tonics for later. Don't think I should have any issues setting benchmarks. We're kept out of magic. We shouldn't have benchmark problems at all from here on out. Much left of a rapier. I was attacking an awful lot before. Mm-hmm. Damn, two counter edges plus, like, just in this tiny area here. Good thing one of them was pretty much irrelevant. I guess as long as we kill him, otherwise he might chase after Cordelia. We should be one rounding him with Thunder, the Forge Thunder though. One range guy is still incoming. Hey, Shadow. Here's the Hawkeye with a plus would be the one that I attracted. Thank you. Was I supposed to buy more wins? Yeah, I'm supposed to... Wait, no. I think I'm gonna run out before we finish killing these guys. But all I have listed are tonics. Oh well. I guess I've got that spare, partially broken thunder we can use too. Yeah, we haven't done Fates in a while. I'm still a little burned out on it. I do eventually want to do another conquest run with the units that I didn't use the first time, though. That's probably some time out, though. Getting cut down there. Okay, let's figure out which of the remainder are actually dangerous. This Robin looks so sleepy. Yeah, she does seem that way. We'll come back when we have refreshed. Thank you. Man, I don't know what's up with my nose. I'll be back again. Okay, I'm back. And purchases for 13.
What can I fix you with?
Thank you.
I carry only the finest.
One more time. Shouldn't need more than that. Get free money via silver axe.
What can I fix you with?
No, given what I use it for now, I can almost wait to do that forge.
Thank you.
So we need to empty all this. Alright, and secret book on Chrome. Sylvia was the second CEO. Can I say them to like sword? Just realize that this one's unoccupied. So let's see. How much did I need? I feel like this is lowballing a little bit. I don't think I need it for this one. Oh wait, I wanted to give it to ammo. Right. Okay. I keep forgetting that these characters are bringing a bunch of stuff that I could probably sell off. Like a lot of the steel stuff I just don't use. Position is completely messed up here. Not sure how his merc bases are gonna be, but I don't think this is really, excuse me, a super great starting point. Okay. He has a board plus 10. He's getting focus, which, well, Morgan has enough luck, that doesn't matter. So I guess we'll kill the other two. Morgan's sick of the other one. I guess we'll just end up wasting that one. It's not a huge deal. That's a weird accumulation. Not bad, Morgan, not bad. I have an awful lot of green stats, can't really complain about getting one stat when it's like that. For some reason I thought she was dead when we played, but that wouldn't make any sense. She's been at 80 for forever. Speed. I guess you're really good at this. Yay! Boo. Oh, you see, wind speed sticks out. Turn 5, so we need to actually. Should have already been making my way up. Let's get rid of the Swordmaster. Don't want to deal with accurate little plus right now. Yeah, Man, teaser. It just puts with Hawkeye. Starting to slow down. I don't know why it's hitting me so hard here. But I guess I kinda did. Still suffering from that on-call aftermath, but probably. Going with a power threat. To lock one is too far back to do anything for them. Okay. We have to kill that one. Something else in there, much harder. Wait, no, it was probably just a counterattack from that. Only fine, we probably need to use an elixir next turn. Actually, no, we can just use a concoction. course that Swordmaster had to pile him behind. So much overlap. It's not really good. No way to turn here. Okay, so we got 10 range. Man, this is such a pathetic attack. Do I even bother with it? I guess he's the only one at range, though. I'm just suffering from knowing wrong, like you. But everything kinda fell together to overlap. Thank you. charges on the lemon sword aren't really holding up either. That one worked out too well. Oops. We'll just wait till next turn, I guess. I think Morgan can handle this one with that name to be rescued. Thank you. Man, I was starting to lose track of who I'm selecting sometimes. It's not good. I mentioned that. Thank you. Alright, almost done this chapter. Alright. Come on, Hannah, not Olivia. I mean, I guess Olivia would be helpful, but she's not gonna open the chest for us, that's for sure. Alright guys, sorry, I need a moment. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. Some elixirs.
I carry only the finest.
Let's find a rescue. Some supports. She's staring really close to having max strength through pig. He must be rolling kind of badish, because he's only at 90%. And the lost charges on the Loving Sword really show. Hey, G'day Yoshi, thanks for watching. Have a good sleep. That's all we need to do. So she can kill it easily. Thank you. Oops. That could have been a big mistake. Focus. Alright, see you in a bit, Glav. Thank you. Not sure why I get the talisman. It's like I got all this scene.
Thank you.
What can I fix you with?
Thank you.
Morgan's been getting a ton of res. Normally, like, having this much as a hero is kind of crazy. Still gonna give him a talisman anyway. Help if I make sure we talk to the person.
Thank you.
Cutting off waifus. Almost but no cigar.
Yeah.
These guys are all converging. Well, that worked out, but I don't know how I managed to hit the hand turn button while I was just moving out. It's full of mistakes. Welcome back, Liv. two good memories. Alright, I'll be back again. Okay, I'm back.
I carry only the finest.
Oh, and we need to have that now. I think I can retrieve the spirit dust, so I'll grab that. Oops, not boss bugs, animal guards. Left side is practically devoid of Kenner. Don't like how much I'm getting pushed back by this trio of jerks. Guess it can't be helped though. Thank you. They're certainly trying their best to be obnoxious. What the hell, so much fuck I've been plus with. Yeah, with these pigs. Three of them brought it. Thank you. Surprisingly, none of the bonus brought candor. The first set of reinforcements and then the second one had me really worried we were gonna be hitting by really bad skill combos. Yeah, we are destroying things as usual right now. Sorry if, getting a little quiet here. This takes a bit of concentration and Week's toll is kind of sapping any excess energy I had.
Thank you.